Hi there, welcome to the first ever Fact Friday. This week we're going to talk about autoclitics, which is a secondary verbal operant. A lot of people are confused by what is meant by that definition, verbal behavior about one's verbal behavior. Well, you've got to think of the autoclitic as being controlled by the speaker's perception, at the risk of sounding very mentalistic, that their listener might need more information. So any language that you add to what you're saying that adds clarification, adds disclaimer, adds intention, essentially makes your listener more in tune to what your purpose for speaking is considered an autoclitic. So saying, "I see a bird," lets your listener know that the reason you're tacting bird is because you're seeing one. Telling someone you'll be right back because you're going to the restroom lets them know that the reason you're going to be right back is because you've got this other thing. Telling somebody that you need an Advil because you have a headache lets your listener know the reason for that need. An autoclitic is a pretty, sophisticated repertoire to have. You might find that people with social disabilities have deficits in autoclitic repertoires because they don't add that extra language that lets their listener feel comfortable, feel in the know, right? So if you're speaking to somebody and they just walk away and they go bye and they leave, you're sort of standing there left wondering, well, was it something I said? But if they say bye, sorry to rush off, you know, my Uber's here, that gives that listener a little more understanding, feel a little better. So essentially, it requires some perspective taking. It does require a history of contingencies and consequences that are met through providing more information, or maybe punishment through not having provided enough information. So essentially, it is verbal behavior about your own verbal behavior for the sake of your listener getting a little bit more information and more understanding about why the heck you're talking. Hope that helps, guys.